Richard Barnett from Gravette will start his prison sentence this week. A jury found Barnett guilty on all charges for his role in the January 6th riot back in May. Barnett has to serve 4.5 years in prison, and they say that this will continue as the court filing doesn't specify which prison he's being assigned to.